Assalamu alaikum and welcome everyone. We are a group of anesthetists at the KAMC hospital in the holy city of Mecca in Saudi Arabia. And we are here today to share our experience with you regarding our daycare project. Our hospital is a tertiary referral facility that deals with oncology and specialized surgical procedures. In the daycare unit, most of the procedures done here are GI endoscopies and ophthalmic cases. Before our project, the share of the daycare procedures was only 30% of all hospital procedures. There was long waiting surgical lists. Appointments at the anesthesia clinics were within 4 weeks duration. Our project goals is to increase the rate of the daycare procedure more than 60% of all hospital procedures, to eliminate all daycare surgical waiting lists, to minimize booking in the anesthesia clinic to less than 7 days, and to double the total number of daycare procedures within 2 years. We have achieved more than 80% of our target within only 6 months. And we are here to share our experience with you. So join us in Daycare Improvement Project at KAMC.